Today, I'm going to show you how to make a paper cross for Palm Sunday. I have 5 different patterns that you can download from my website, or you can use some paper you have at home. I like to cut out the strips and taper the ends. Okay, let's get started. Take your strip of paper and find the middle part, and there'll be little dots in the middle. So take the top part and you're going to fold it down and then out to the side just above those little dots and fold it to make a right angle like that. Now take the bottom part and fold it up over the top of that little triangle. Like that. It's pointing up now. Now take the top part again and fold it back around. You're making the little square of the inside of your cross. Now take the left side and pull it behind the square and press it. And it looks like that. Now take the right side, and if you turn it a little bit and look in there, there's a little pocket, and you're going to slip a piece of paper into that pocket in the square and push it all the way through till it locks into place. And that's what it should look like. Now this time, take this side, fold it in front, and put it back through the square, but not all the way this time. Just part of the way. You're making the arms of the cross. So you've got one side of the cross, then take this side and fold it back and just stick it in that little pocket back there. And even up the arms of your cross. Now take the bottom part, fold it back, and there's a pocket behind. Slip it through, all the way through. Not all the way, actually. And then flip it over, and there you have the paper cross.
If you have real palm leaves, check out my palm leaf folding tutorial. I also have many other patterns that you can download from my website. Thanks so much for watching, and have fun making these little crosses.